Your instrument cluster display is a driver interactive feature located in the instrument panel. It monitors vehicle systems and lets you know if there's an issue. The steering wheel mounted controls let you scroll through the main menus and submenus to access specific information. Just use the up and down arrow buttons to scroll. Push and release the right arrow button to select. To reset the displayed information, push and hold the right arrow button for 2 seconds. To return to the main menu from an info screen or submenu item, push the left arrow button. This video is not intended to take the place of your owner's manual. For complete details and other important safety information, please see your owner's information.